As Mudkin Man here. I bought Goat Simulator, and I ran on the Feather Goat and the Repulsive Goat. No, I think this is totally normal. Yeah. I'm kind of disturbed. So if you have Goat Simulator, has any of this ever happened to you? Yeah!